expansion joint. And the same thing as the other bridge, these can contract and expand, each one of these guardrails, handrails, guardrail, I guess. Flexible. Had a wild idea. What if I put a rope on my camera and lowered it down? Get some good shots. Something to think about for next time. Look how high up we are. Can see if we can give you, I don't like, see how short this handrail is to my hips? So the center of gravity on my body is about where my hips are, anybody's hips. And if your center of gravity is above the handrail, it's not that hard to flip over here. And it's a long way down. That's a couple hundred feet at least. Maybe 300 feet, I don't even know. I just know in construction we have to, there's OSHA requirements for a handrail, like on a job. Usually about 21 to 22 inches for the lower handrail and 42 inches, for sure 42 inches for the upper handrail. 42 inches comes up to about a little more than your hips. Well, depends on the person size, but a little over my hips for sure. Definitely an obstacle. It's not easy to get over. That's why they put them at... They come up with a specific number, specific inches, and you can't exceed. So we have done knocked out Highway 96 all the way from beginning to the end. This is Highway 169 right here. And for a future bucket list road, I want to go and explore. Let me see here. I see a couple of redwood logs over here. Or no, these are just trash cans. Made to look like redwood logs. Probably concrete, yep. Certainly looks real. Future bucket list road right here. Keeps going this way, so we're not actually to the end of 96 yet, but this is as far as I want to go. And you can see this expansion joint again. I think it's, is it an expansion? Yes, it is. You see this, these crisscross each other, designed to move up to about 3 feet. Let's see, 1, 2, so up to 4 feet, because if you double it, it could stretch as far as 4 feet out if it needed to. Right now it's closed up all the way. I would say on this particular one it can move a couple more inches each in, and over here they're touching. This one is touching. So weird how one is and one isn't touching. Several aren't and some aren't. One is. But it gives the bridge some flexibility in hot summers and cold winters. And we'll see here. 169 goes that way. Do that road another time. Could you live here, dude? I think they live here or they're camping there. I'm not sure. It looks like a house. I spy a palm tree over there. Yeah, that's somebody's house. Beautiful. What a view. Interesting that they continued with the expansion joints, but it's embedded in solid concrete, so it can't move. But the design was already there, so they just went with it. I think this looks like private property, but I just want to get a shot under the bridge real quick. Let's see if I can get down here. Down there, I can go down there, but can I get back up? It's going to be a heck of a climb to get back up that steep grade right here. Not sure I even want to try. They don't have stairs cut in. I'm going to regret this. Told you. It may have been worth it. Oh yeah, look at that. Beautiful, dude. Alright, let's see if I can get up this hill. It'll be good for laughs. Oof, that's steep. I made it. Too old for this stuff, but you know what? If I had waited another year or two, probably would be absolutely too old for stuff like that. So I'm glad to document it. And you see the lengths I go through to bring you guys the beautiful content. I bring it to you. I'll have to run in the store and get a bottle of water. Okay, we are in business.